Representing Ontario.
Representant l'Ontario.
Katarina Kasatkin and Corey Cercelli.
Katarina 14, Corey 15. Hometown Toronto for them both. They're coached by Andrew Hallam. Short program, short dance choreographer Pasquale Camerlango. Skating to Life is a Carnival by Macumba.
Gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, Katarina Kasatkin and Corey Cercelli.
Well, a lot of fun watching Katrina and Corey, but a lot of fun watching Andrew Hallam right here in front of us.
He was doing the dance with them.
You know, I wonder what happens with all the dance coaches. They start dancing over. If I taught dance, would I do that?
Yes.
Why? No, I probably would. I think you're right. No, they're, you know, good rhythm, and I think the coaches are very happy with how that performance unfolded. Good energy. Let's take a look at some of the elements here.
I invite the following skaters to the ice for
Here's
a
look at the twizzles.
Je demande aux patineurs suivants de se
a little bit out of sync, but
pour une
good distance between
de
them.
From Quebec,
second set, much better.
Zachary Lajoie and Zachary Laga.
Arms over the head on the third set, a little out of
From
sync
Ontario.
On that one as well.
De l'Ontario.
Caitlin
Just a GOE
Alex
issue.
Gunther. From Quebec.
Du Québec.
Ellie Fisher
and look
Simon
at the
Pierre Mellette Paget.
Rotational lift and full split.
From Ontario.
De l'Ontario.
Olivia Han and Grayson Lougheed. From British Columbia, Yukon.
De la Colombie-Britannique et le Yukon.
Ashlyn Stairs and Lee Royer.
There's the ending. What are you looking for, Deb? You're going up and down on your computer and you're silent on me? What's
going
on?
I'm sorry.
You're looking
I've
for
got
something.
I got a bugaboo.
You've been doing this for 30 minutes, for gosh sakes. Are you watching what's going on in the ice?
Yes,
here?
I am okay. Definitely watching.
There's Katarina and Corey in the kiss and cry. Andrew Hallam, Chiffon. They mentioned a little earlier, Chiffon was a dancer herself. She's a physiotherapist. She works on some of our national teams that go out, and also the coach and choreographer. We have such wonderful coaches and choreographers in Canada. As I mentioned a little earlier, many top skaters in the world come to Canada to get some coaching and choreography. Truly are a skating nation. And our hockey's not bad either. Now what are you doing, Deb? You don't even have the headset on. I'm losing her.
Score 42.75.
And scores Katrina for the short dance, 42.75. That currently puts them in the fourth place.
La note pour la danse courte, 42.75. Katarina et Corey sont présentement en quatrième place.